Now we're ready to describe how to build this all-powerful universal Turing machine. As input to the universal machine, we give the description of the machine we want to simulate and the input we want to simulate it on, these two things separated by a hash. The goal is to simulate M's execution when given the input W. That means we loop, accept, or reject just as M would on W. And if M does halt, we want the universal machine to output the encoding of the tape contents that M would have on W. We'll describe a three-tape Turing machine that achieves this goal of simulating M on W. The input comes in on the first tape, and here I've just written out the mathematical description. And first, we'll copy this description to the second tape, and we'll put the initial state on the third tape. For example, the tape contents might end up like this. Then we rewind the heads and begin the second phase of actually simulating the execution. Here we search for the appropriate tuple in the description of the machine. The first element has to match the current state stored on tape 3, and the symbol part has to match the encoding on tape 1. If no match is found, then we just halt the simulation and put the universal machine in an accepting or rejecting state according to the current state of the machine being interpreted. If there is a match, however, then we apply the changes to the first tape, moving the head to the right position and so forth, and then repeat this process. So actually, interpreting a Turing machine description is surprisingly easy.
We've just seen how Turing machines are indeed reprogrammable, just like real-world computers. This lends further support to the Church-Turing thesis, but it also has a significance beyond that. Since the input to a Turing machine can be interpreted as a Turing machine, this suggests that programs are a type of data. But arbitrary data can also be interpreted as a possibly invalid Turing machine. So is there any difference between data and program? I'll leave this for you to discuss with your friends over lunch or in the forums.